Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to share with you all a DIY hair mask. After delivery, hair fall is very obvious thing and I faced the same issue and I tried my best to control hair fall and this mask came out very good for my hair. So thought to share with you all. So without further delay, let's see what you need for this mask. To prepare the mask, the first ingredient is henna, which is very easily available in Indian market, or if you are staying outside, then it's very easily available in any Indian grocery store. I love to mix the henna with like black tea and keep it overnight, but if you don't want to color your hair, then you can mix it with normal water and use it immediately. If you are wondering for quantity, it's totally depends on your hair length. The next most important ingredient for this mask is hibiscus leaves and flower. You can find this easily in India, but outside it's little difficult. But if you are getting your hands, then don't forget to take the benefits from it. Recently I have started using this and I really love the result. Get some leaves and flower and wash it properly and make a smooth paste out of it. In last step, I'm going to add all the ingredients and here you can see my overnight henna. I always prefer to use henna like this because my hair is very black and it's not going to color my hair. But if you want color, then you can use like this. But if you don't want, then just use the fresh one. And here also I'm adding 2 spoons of curd, fresh curd, just to add little extra conditioning. And I'm adding the hibiscus paste. And now the mask is ready. Start applying all over your hair. Just to avoid the henna color, you can use a gloves. If you see the benefits of henna, it's really very helpful. It helps in hair growth, repairs split ends, helps in reduce hair fall, and also a natural hair dye. If you see the benefits of using hibiscus as a mask, again this one very beneficial for your hair. It can be used in different way and one of those is this. It helps in different ways such as control hair loss, helps in thicken hair, prevent hair fall and split ends, and boost shine and volume. I have used henna before that, but I have started using hibiscus leaves recently and I really love this mask and this is one of my favorite masks. You guys have to try this mask. It's little messy to apply, but I don't mind because I really love the result. You can use this mask once in a month. Just keep it for 30 to 40 minutes and wash it with your favorite shampoo and conditioner. Here you can see the result. I really like the volume, the shine and the smoothness I got by using this mask. Definitely I'll suggest you all to try at least once, and if you're trying, then let me know the result, what you really think about this, and hopefully this video will be helpful for you all. Don't forget to give a big thumbs up, and if you are new here, please subscribe to my channel for more such video. And yeah, thanks for watching. See you in my next one. Till then, bye bye.